Hi, my name is Thomas, and today I'm here to talk about refrigerators. They hold your food. It's a very good thing they hold your food. And they also make them cold and fresh. And there's also a freezer next to the refrigerator, which freezes everything else you need to freeze. And also, you can do other stuff with a refrigerator. You can put magnets on it. And also, you can use the magnets to put things that you've created on it, like everything you need.